From the studios at WBONTV.com, here is what's happening. The drought is affecting agriculture throughout the county. Madison County Extension Agent Brandon Sears says livestock farmers are really feeling the effects.
You know, this dry weather has made it tough. Livestock, mainly beef cattle production, you know, we've got a lot of guys starting to feed hay already. A lot of us were still trying to replace our hay supplies from this past winter. For a lot of us, also, our pastures are about to run out or have already run out. And so we've got limited grazing opportunities now.
Sears says that September is the driest since records were started 120 years ago. In Lexington, a pedestrian identified as 58-year-old Bishnu Sapkota has died from injuries after being struck by a vehicle early Wednesday morning. The motorist said Sapkota walked in front of the car. Anyone with information about the accident is asked to call Lexington Police. It's almost report card time, not for students, but for schools. The school's rating can give parents an idea of how well their children are being prepared for graduation.
This is the best measure we have of saying whether or not kids are well prepared to move on to do something next, whether that something is going into a two-year college program, a four-year college program, directly into the workforce, into the military. We should be moving kids forward.
That's Education Commissioner Dr. Wayne Lewis. Each school's report card will be displayed on the Department of Education's website. Yesterday in Winchester, utility workers performed what's called a hard flush after complaints from residents on Sylvania Avenue about discolored and unsafe water. Tests of the water found no E. coli or bacteria. For more stories like these, tune to WBONTV.com. I'm Ron Likens.